So not too many people know this, but you could actually order baby ducks online and have them shipped to the post office, and I'm about to go pick mine up.
I'm so excited!
So it's the next day, and they literally got lost in the mail yesterday, and I got so pissed off. The lady at the post office was so rude to me, and she basically refused to look at my tracking information, even though they were scheduled to arrive yesterday. But I just received a call now saying that they're in, so take two, I guess? They just fucking called me a second time and hung up on me. I'm gonna scream at these people.
Thank you.
Package acquired!
So this is how they come. They have air holes along the sides and the top, and it says provide plenty of ventilation. Oh, hello! Oh my god! I'm in love! So this is how they're shipped. They have a little nest in there to keep warm with these heat packs, and they have these cups of little gel crystals for water.
Stay tuned for updates!